first appears an image of the 1971 No Mint Mark. Now, for this Kennedy half dollar coin, they produced over 155 million of those coins. Now, for the 1971 D, they produced over 302 million of those coins. And then the 1971 S proof half dollar, they only produced 3.2 million. So the S mint mark 1971 is definitely the lowest mintage by far. So that is always going to be a low mintage typically with those proof coins. Now, first off, if you have a 1971 no mint mark, this is what you want to look for. You want to look for doubling on the lettering Liberty as well as on the phrase "In God We Trust." You can see that the E there up top is doubled, and then you can see the trust is doubled as well. So look at that, get you a USB coin microscope, you can put your coins underneath it and check and see if your coins have doubling. Now, this is a double die obverse, so if we look at a 1971 D actually that has a double die obverse, this one here sold for over $550. Now, it does have a high grade, so that comes into effect with its value as well. Here's just the clipped error from 1971. Just wanted to throw this in there. This one here sold on eBay for over 40 bucks. So nothing crazy, but it's a $40 coin for 50 cents. So not a bad profit. Now, also on the 1971 S, this is for the proof coin. So this is very important. So if you have a 1971 S and your proof sets, definitely be on the lookout for this. This one here has a double die reverse, so a DDR. Definitely always look out for doubling on the reverse of the 1971 S Kennedy half dollar coin. This coin here sold for over $2,500. Here's the 1971 S that just has a very, very high grade. It's graded at a proof 69 deep cameo. This one doesn't have any errors or anything like that, but this coin here sold for over $3,900 because of that high grade. Now, here's a regular 1971 no mint mark, but it's got a high grade. It's graded at a mint state 67. If you guys are not familiar with coin grading, just go to YouTube, type in coin grading couch collectibles, and I have a few videos on that, so be sure to go check those out. This coin here, because of the high grade, sold for over $1,500. Until tomorrow, I will see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.